We're here with Brittany Taylor, who will be coming back for her second season here with Sky Blue FC. Team just wrapped up a little bit of the first preseason meetings. Brittany, how's everything feeling for you right now?
It feels great. Really excited to get out on the field today to be able to start our journey to winning a WPS championship this year.
And coming back for year number two, of course, it's hard to get any more experience than someone who plays every minute of the season in year one. But, you know, with that experience that you had in the first year, you know, how do you think it's going to, you know, benefit you in year two?
Well, I think it'll be just great to be able to have that experience under my belt so I can go out there and just be able to prove that I can play again and hopefully get the same amount of minutes and be a great leader for the team after having all that experience.
And now some familiar faces are back this year. There's also some new faces. Of course, that's going to, you know, bring a lot of excitement coming into the season. Can you talk just a little bit about, you know, this first day of preseason and just everything being right here upon us, you know, kind of what the player goes through?
Everybody kind of came in yesterday, so you get up this morning with a little bit of nerves, a little bit of excitement, but after sitting through the meeting, seeing some faces, new faces, old faces, faces that you knew from college and different places, national team stuff, it's pretty exciting to see all the talent that's sitting in the room and just great to be able to get onto the field, and some of those nerves kind of settle because you know you're surrounded by great talent and great players and going to make friendships and relationships with everybody, so it's going to be pretty exciting.
And now what's it kind of dealing with that excitement, you know, the first day, it's like, you know, clean slate, everything is right there before you for the year, and, you know, kind of, you know, what's your own excitement just as far as, you know, the possibilities are endless for the season right now?
Yeah, I mean, it's great to be able to start off on a blank slate because you get to be able to write your own story and be able to pretty much determine what you want for yourself and what you can put out there for your teammates and for the club.
And now here just a few weeks out, a big part of preseason for the team, we'll be heading over to Turkey, you know, for 10 days. And can you kind of talk to us a little bit about, you know, some of the excitement that comes with that?
Yeah, I mean, it's really exciting. I've never been to Turkey before, so it'll be a great experience. It's pretty cool that we got the opportunity to go there and get invited to play into that tournament, different from last year, obviously, just staying in the States. So I think it'll be a great experience for us to build as a team and get prepared for our season, especially playing some international games, which is pretty cool and a great opportunity for us as a team to grow.
And now players yourself that knows about, you know, being with the national team and, you know, kind of the camaraderie that you can get from, you know, going out of country, out of continent to, you know, do some training and some playing as well. You know, how can that kind of benefit a team to get completely removed from your environment, you know, kind of just have one another?
Well, I think it's a great experience because you're removed from family, friends, and obviously limited communication. So kind of you're forced to be able to build those relationships with your teammates and be in one place to have a new experience together. And it's pretty cool to be able to experience that together because a lot of us probably have never been there before. So just experiencing new things together brings you closer together as teammates and as a team for us to be able to fight for each other when it comes game time.
Absolutely. Well, all right, Brittany, I want to, you know, just let all the fans out there know that they can come watch you and the rest of the team. April 10th is the home opener against Philadelphia. 888-SBFC-TICKS is the number to get your tickets. And Brittany, thank you for sharing a few minutes with us.
Thank you. Now.